So you see that string right there, right where my thumb's at, that little blue string? I don't want that in there because, you know, maybe the goats will chew it and they could choke on it possibly. I don't know if the pigs have the know or the wherewithal to not eat that, but it's just not good to have string in there. We've had bad incidents before with string, so I'm gonna go ahead and try to get it out of there. But this gate right here, y'all may not know this, but this gate is a nuisance. And when I say a nuisance, I mean it is a nuisance to open. So I'm sitting here thinking, huh, what could I do? There's three ways that I could get that string from in there. I could either A, go through the whole nuisance and frustration of trying to open this gate and then get my bare feet all covered in hay in the process. I could B, you know, come this way and walk around. I could open that gate and just kind of go the long way around in the cold 40 degree weather with rain. Or C, a third idea, a LE special, as I would call it, the epitome of working smarter and not harder. Watch this. And that right there is how you do it, baby. Let's go. That right there. If there was a definition of working smarter, not harder in a dictionary, in a textbook, this here, that what you just saw would be the video or the image beside it. That right there is textbook definition of working smarter, not harder. Let's go. Hey guys, Ellie here. Today, the weather in Houston, Texas is miserable. And when I say miserable, I mean miserable. Let me turn the camera around so y'all can see what I'm wearing. I'm literally wearing my dad's, I don't even know what you call this suit, this costume sort of a thing. I don't even know what this is. Bottom line is, I would never be seen dead wearing something like this. However, the weather is so bad that I've had to swallow my pride and wear something that is not my style. I'm not criticizing this sort of style. My dad rocks the style well. It fits him, but it doesn't fit somebody like me who wears slides and flip-flops all the time. Check these out. This is an early Christmas present somebody got me. I think it was Jamie. Whataburger slides. It's really, really cool. I love them. But in any case, it is, I don't know if you can see the sprinkles. I can zoom in on these puddles and you can see, can't even see the rainwater sprinkling on it. Anyways, it's sprinkling a little bit. It is freezing cold, about 40 to 30 degrees Fahrenheit, something like that. Those of you that live up north are used to this, but when just 1 week ago, it was about 75 or 80 degrees here, and then you literally cut it in half on a dime. It's really miserable for us Texans. And it's gonna get even colder this week, I hear. But anyways, enough about the weather. Today, I have an important job. Since it's so cold, the pigs need some warm hay to lay in. Everybody needs to stay warm. Us humans are blessed to have heaters in our houses and different things like that. The pigs live outdoors. They don't have that, though. So my dad told me that I should get three of those bales of hay and then throw them over the gate where the pigs sleep and then kind of cut the strings off of them, of course, and then just spread it around so the pigs can use it to make their own beds. I did this before. Y'all probably seen me do it on a video, maybe even recently, in fact. Only problem is I have one hindrance, one thing, one blockade in my way of going over there. And so today I'm gonna try to make it. Trixie, save me. So I've managed to weeble wobble my way over here. I think Cornholio's gonna let me go. I don't know how. I kind of just walked slowly, made sure to keep my eye on him at all times, and he's kind of walked with me, but he hasn't been as aggressive with me as he usually is, so I think that he's starting to finally respect me again. At least respect me enough to not hurt me. Pablo, I have to look out for you too, buddy. You bit Megan the other day. I haven't made a video of that yet. I've been on vacation, and I've been really, really busy with football. Went to a Chiefs game. Been celebrating early Christmas with Kendra and Xander before they went back home. So I've just had a really, really packed schedule. I haven't even had time to make videos of the stuff I did 2 weeks ago for you guys. But I'll get working on that soon. I have a little bit of free time, I think, now. Anyways,
Pablo, last time Megan came over, she did try to pick him up, granted, like we normally do. But when she did pick him up, he bit her and he gave her a big old bruise on her arm or leg. I forgot where it was. And so I know that I need to be careful with even Pablo. Adam or Steve, I don't think I got to worry about too much. Okay, let's get to this.
Guys, this right here is a really brilliant strategy. Check out what I've done. So you can't see it, but I'm standing on top of my dad's lawnmower right now. It's sturdy enough to hold me, which is good. And I thought I was gonna have to carry these big old, these bales of hay are like this long right here. They're rectangular. You saw them a second ago. They're not super heavy, but it's messy and it's just kind of a nuisance to try to carry them over here and then, you know, lift them over the fence. But what I've done is I've gotten right here to a spot where I can just grab the individual pieces, kind of like this right here, that's not heavy, and I can just kind of toss it in there all around. So it'll save me time having to hop over and spread it myself, because this way it'll already be spread out so the pigs can use it to make their bed however they want, if that makes sense. And then also, I don't got to carry and lift it over because I'm already on top of a high elevation. So I just grab it and toss it over effortlessly. That right there is working smarter and not harder.
All right, guys, I think we're done. But look at this right here. This pig's already covered in hay. I'm not gonna lie to y'all, it was an accident. I just kinda, when I was making the video a second ago, I just threw the hay over without looking. I didn't realize it landed right on top of the pigs. So, sorry guys. I gotta get that string out of there real quick. But no, look how much hay we got in there from just standing on top of the lawnmower, working smarter, not harder. All right, guys. Well, you know, with that said, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Y'all be sure to let me know in the comments what kind of stuff you guys wanna see. Hope you all have an incredibly blessed day. And as I always say, your boy Ellie out.